Diljit Dosanjh is very vocal about his feelings for Kylie Jenner, and going by his various posts on social media, he has openly declared his love for Kylie. He recently took a step ahead as he dropped a new song titled Kylie Kareena. In the song, he declared his love for the reality superstar Kylie Jenner and even praised his Good News co-star Kareena Kapoor Khan. Kareena too, in a video, thanked Diljit for it, and Diljit in an interview spoke about Kareena's reaction to his song. He said, "We were shooting for Vogue magazine in London when I showed her the song. She saw the song and she liked the song. She volunteered to record the video. I did not expect her to do something like this. It's a huge thing that I got the blessings from Kareena ji." When asked as to how he would react if Kylie ever listens to his song, and if you were asking him to say thrilled, or how he would be on cloud 9, well, that's not what he said. "Mera reaction theek nahi hoga. Kylie is also a human at the end of the day. I won't go about screaming and go gaga. I'm not that kind of a person. I won't go mad over her reaction. Aisa nahi hai ki wo message kar de to main khushi ke mare jhoom uthu. Wo bahut filmy hai." He also further stated that he's not expecting any such reaction from Kylie neither, nor will there be an earth-shattering reaction from him.